A recall tonight involving Kias. The automaker is recalling 68,000 cars and SUVs to fix a problem with the fuel pipe that could reportedly cause the engine to catch fire. Kia says it will install sensors to nearly 1.7 million vehicles that will alert drivers about possible engine failures and send the cars into a slow speed mode if problems are detected.